talking about? I see how you deal with lots of me.
Back here. Oh, you one.
Time soon. Oh, me?
Water
are you talking about?
Just give me one good shot.
Give me one eyeball. Stop sleeping, Boyle.
What?
What did it?
What
about you? Sorry! You're
a dude. Oh, come on! Ah! Really good. Into some money. Assholes. Obviously. Let's not do that again.
Good luck!
What are you talking about?
I'm the teeth collector! Paper cut!
This is nice to me. Come on. I like it. Come on. Hey. Oh. Hey.
Lemon juicy wound.
Diggity.
You killed her.
Chill. Stuck with that dumb look on your face. Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Oh! good.
What's incoming?
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
You've done me proud, sir. Head on up to receive your official pantaloon parade.
Good minion.
Vault Hunters, some of Zarpadon's information runners have evidence I can use to get your employer fired once this fiasco is over. I need you to get that evidence for me.
Welcome to the money zone!
I'm making like a scene.
Right.
That was graphic.
I'll smash you! I'm gonna enjoy this!
I get it!
Anything catches your eye. Don't die. I need your business. Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? I'm always happy to take your money.
I just came into some money! Money is power! No big deal.
Made for your death-dealing pleasure. This doll grinder is operational. Unless you give me three, you get nothing, soldier. Three items to grind. Grind sequence initiated.
Hey, not crappy loot.
Now make
Another challenge down, blap, blap.
Fantastic day for capitalism. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Hyperion. Lovely.
Vault Hunter, thanks again for bringing me and Nina together. I've never been so happy. Once my injuries heal, we're going to take things up a notch and get really serious. Can't wait.
Sure, whatever. Different strokes and all that. Right there, mister.
You missed me.
Oh, man.
The moon must fall.
Not.
Boom! Oh, area.
Got the skills.
Off my staff!
You got lucky.
Get down.
Lock grenade out!
Good to be rich.
We've captured a surveying crew from Helios. Something will have to be done. It is clear that this man is well-funded, determined, and worst of all, ambitious.
She forgot douchey. Still need more, keep at it.
All couriers, if you see one of Jack's vault hunters, immediately report to a safe room and await reinforcements!
Safe rooms? I don't have time for that crap. Kill the couriers quick before they can run into someplace defended.
Aboard Helios, a laser of unimaginable power. Because of Hyperion's greed, because of their ignorance, we will do what needs to be done. Tonight, we take Helios. Pandora's moon will fall.
Great! Get to the bounty board and upload what you found. Once this is all over, Jack will be lucky to get out of Hyperion with anything less than a sucking chest wound.
Was that stuff supposed to be incriminating? It seemed kind of dull.
Shut up, what do you know? Bring them back.
Capitalism. Don't get killed!
Warning, entering vacuum.
Crazy weather! around here, huh? I actually killed him? I mean, I'm so cool. Suckers!
Sunday best.
Good luck,
lucky bastard!
Receipt?
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Turn inside, gone out. Fair enough.
Mind if I do?
Oh, come on,
you dropped the hogger.
Let me feed you.
Smells wonderful.
When I get my hands on you.
I'm leaking like a sieve.
Identification, please.
Handsome guy?
Captain Zarpadon, voice identification failed.
Zarpadon, eh? She used to command the Drakensberg back in the day. If you can find some recordings of her voice, I reckon we could jimmy the lock, so to speak.
Of this ship, you all know I am not one to brook complacency, but I want all hands to know attending Private Harding's birthday celebration will not be mandatory, though there will be cake. Very nice chocolate cake. That is all. Attention crew. The Drakensberg's instruments are picking up infrequent energy pulses, which appear to emanate from inside Elpis. Our best men are examining the readings. though until further notice, I want all hands to attend weekly medical checkups. That's an order. Be advised, while naming our new mascot Zarpadon would naturally be a wonderful act of kindness, it's also against regs. Please choose another. That is all.
Brill! Get back to that stubborn door. I'll work on a bit of sound magic.
Zarpadon, captain of the Drakensberg.
Welcome, Captain Zarpadon.
Ah, I've still got it.
Something.
Let's not do that again.
Bloody fault.
instead.
To be rich.
Huh?